until the Son of God appears. Rejoice, rejoice, Emmanuel shall come to thee, O Israel.
The year 2020 has been challenging to many of us. Families, communities, countries. Nevertheless, we look forward to the year of miracles in 2020. And let us all, brothers of Azamis, is wishing everyone a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Live Jesus in our hearts forever.
Tuloy pa rin ang Pasko.